So the next thing we worked on with Molly was targeting, and we used the handle of a broom that has a little bit different color at the end so that she can identify where she's supposed to be touching it. So what we did is we had her pay attention to this, and then I would click and treat. Eventually, we started to add a stimulus control to it, so Molly is able to interact with the target in two separate ways. Molly, sit, sit, stay, touch it. Good girl. Molly, sit, stay, smell it. Good girl.